Hello, my friends. Today we will find out how well this little hovercraft will hover on water. And since I don't own a suitable body of water, we'll go for a little drive. I've done a little sink test in the sink at home, so I'm quite confident that it won't sink immediately. I think it has too much weight in the back. It doesn't really sit flat in the water. Even with the weight centered better, it just really sucks at boating. Ah, too bad. I think that's it for hovering on water. I have sprayed the flight controller with PCB lac, so I guess it'll survive. But yeah, for those of you at home, I do not recommend hovering on water. They are awesome fun though, if you have some polished floorboards or any other really flat surface. So that's it for today's video. If you've been watching any of my previous videos, you may have noticed that my voice sounds a little different today. That's because I'm using a different microphone. If you like that, please leave a comment below. See you later.